Steve Blakely here with Jordan Matthews. We're here after a great experience here at Edgewood Elementary with the junior MBA, Simon Says Shoots Not Guns experience. Jordan, it's Jordan Matthews. Tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm an athlete. I play for the junior MBA. I'm 9 years old.
So today, you were out there in a line of fire. There's a lot of competition out there. How did you feel about your performance today?
I felt like me and my team got through it together. We did pretty good.
You sound like a vet. Awesome. So today, overall, the training before playing, tell me a little bit about that. Tell me about that checklist we talk about every time before we start, about your attitude, your effort, and having fun.
So today, we did all that stuff, and a couple of us didn't have a positive attitude because we didn't really feel like doing it, but you know, I think I reached all the goals today.
Surely did. And as a result of all of that, how'd your team do today?
We did perfect. We couldn't have done any better.
I can see by that score over there, you contributed. And it was good to have you today here at Simon Says Hoops Not Guns. And Coach Simon, I know he's instilled some things in you guys about just playing and being your authentic self, being, you know, aggressive on the floor. Tell me a little bit about how you feel about your game today.
I mean, you know, I only got down a couple shots, but I mean, you're playing a game with your team, it's not all about you, it's about what your team
is. I love Mr. Matthews. Well, here you had it, straight from the junior NBA experience. Under Simon Says, shoot hoops, not guns. This is Coach Daphne Lee Blakely, and we're signing off. Thank you so much, sir.
That was good.